I was using it as a sort of saddle bag. So you clip the dry bag just on here, then use the straps to tie it to your saddle. It stays nice and firm in place. You can fit quite a lot in there. Good tip though that I would suggest to get some frame protector tape and just put it where you think the bag's gonna rub on your bike.